I'm really trying to move my business into some other areas. And I just feel like today I was being punished for that. Oh boy, I just had a weird conversation expanding my business, or trying to, into fabrics. I was approached by this woman to do this, to explore it. That's cool, moving my stuff into some different areas. I mean, it's good to kind of expand and move your stuff. But when you do that, you run into some new people. And I'm all for meeting new people. It's just, I don't want to meet more weirdos. Now listen, we all have our own problems. You know, to some, I am not right. But don't start. So today I talked to this woman out of New York, and seemed legit. I researched her, and I did some vetting. She's been in the business a while, and had some interest in seeing my designs. Did a bunch of designs, kind of flowery stuff and patterny stuff.
And I sent it to her
via the emails. And that's kind of where it started. She was just like,
"Did you send me the drawings?"
And I don't know where she's exactly from, but who cares? I can relate to anybody.
Except her.
Why you not send me the drawings?
Oh, I did send them to you. I sent them to you. Email.
I looked at the mail. It's not here. No mail from
you. No email. I sent them via the computer.
Whose computer did you send?
I got an email from your son.
My son? Oh, no, listen to him. He's crazy. No, listen to me, Clara. You sent here to New York?
Yeah, I sent him email to New York.
No, I don't leave you email. I have no telecom.
And the whole time I'm talking to her, in the background, I hear... Is this a bad time to talk?
No, it's good time. I'm in the back of the factory. What time are you going to come?
I'm not coming to New York. I'm going to send you the drawings. I'll send them to you regular mail.
Is that okay?
Then I hear...
No! What's wrong with you, son of a bitch? No! I tell you three times, not do that! What the hell is wrong with...
Hello? I thought you was talking to me. At this point, I'm like, do I need to be on fabric? Do I need this?
You send me drawings, no paintings, okay?
I'm not gonna send you paintings, I'm gonna send you drawings. Yes, drawings.
Have to be black, JPEG, vector-based.
So she doesn't have a computer, but she's saying vector and JPEG. And
transparent background that you put in Illustrator, PNG, Dashboard 2, or EPS.
Oh, what? But she doesn't have a computer, but she's throwing out all this stuff.
I was smelling around.
Okay, I can do all that. What resolution do you want it?
600 DPI or 300, but no 72 DPI for it.
Sure. All right, Clara.
All right, good. Send it to me tomorrow and get it over like FedEx.
Oh, FedEx. She'd seem like a little New York dinosaur, but no, she's current and weird. Well, I'll do that. I'll get back to you. Thank you, Claire.
Listen to me. You do it, okay? Don't fool around.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you. Don't fool around.
Don't pussyfoot. Okay, I won't pussyfoot.
Bye-bye, have a beautiful day.
Have a beautiful day.
Oh, boy. Yeah, that's what I had to deal with.
Yeah, to get some stuff on some fabric.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
That seemed weird.
I don't want to deal with that, I don't think.
Maybe I do.
Yeah, so we'll see how this expansion goes.
Well, listen, take care of yourselves. I love you.
Stay cool.